Wilford was born September 2nd, 1766 in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. He was born a Fleabag man. He died March 4th, 1847. He fought in the Civil War and worked as a sailmaker. James Fort was caught by the British and sent to prison. He was the richest African American in Philadelphia. James Fort was a patriot. He had two kids, Thomas and Michael Fort.
Our country has searched for itself, including being impressed upon the surface of the globe, but one dark spot stood in man's celestial.